again getting in as Reed was toppled by Chara after knocking the puck away from him. Chara will whip it up the wall. Big hit by Grossman on Horton as the puck went out to center ice.